Orbis is a flying eye hospital with their mission of eradicating blindness across the world. When Orbis undertakes mission, we go to their own countries and train the people on the plane because the plane has all the resources to conduct simulations. So because of COVID, we could not travel. And every country said, we don't have resources, we cannot host anybody, but we want the training. So Orbis teamed up with UC Davis.
All right, shop delivered. Chest compressions.
Orbis is investing a lot of resources to fly all these healthcare professionals from Chile, Peru, and Bolivia, and fly them here. We are sharing our expertise to different people and across the globe. This is what we love doing it, because we want to share what we have. So it's a very diverse mix of nurses with diverse backgrounds. Some of them work in the operating rooms, some of them work in the clinics, and some of them work in the recovery rooms. So bringing these diverse nurses, I think it gives us a huge advantage because we can train all of them in one go with the same skill sets. What are the critical things they are learning here is, how do you work as a team? When there's a crisis, how do you take charge? How do you assign a leader? And how do you collaborate with each other? If I were to go to a mission, on a mission trip, I take care of 10 patients in Chile and then come back. But here I'm training the local physicians, local healthcare professionals. They will train multiple people and they will have the expertise of taking care of their own population. So the impact is far and wide.